Eric Odell for Blake Wheeler. Wheeler gets drilled into the Dallas door that was open, and Wheeler is in some big time difficulty.
Oh, I saw that coming, and as he cut to the outside, the door is open, and he runs right into it, and he is in pain. Both trainers on the ice. The doctor is there. Wheeler looks like he's going to get up on his own, but...
Wow. Blake Wheeler with some speed down that far side, and the Dallas bench door open, and Wheeler is going to make his way straight to the Winnipeg Jets dressing room.
Well, that's the last thing the Jets wanted to see happen, or anybody see happen. The outside pass, the little bump in the door as the player's just stepping off. His back is to the play as he's going through the door. It's Garbutt, and Wheeler's left shoulder just catches